Another thing Dr. Bright is not allowed to do at the Foundation. Dr. Bright, no being weird and gross in the bathroom. Don't even start, we're not even going to go there. But recently, Dr. Bright has adopted a habit of eating his lunches in the bathroom, like the sad, lonely protagonist of a high school coming-of-age movie. You're not struggling to find a clique to fit with, you're an adult. Even though you're technically immortal, it's not a good idea to risk foodborne illness by bringing food into the bathroom. Stop it. It's weird and gross. Eat in the canteen or eat in your office.